The following is a shameless attempt to take advantage of the Star Wars hype today and to, if possible, game the algorithm. Thank you for your participation.
Yoda and Grogu, the two little green fucking wingnut yolks in Star Wars. What the fuck are they? What species is that? I have an idea. We're gonna look at Yoda first because he's much older, he's much more fully developed, he's probably a better representation of that species' culture. So one of Yoda's main characteristics is that he talks backwards. He doesn't actually talk backwards, he just talks with a different kind of sentence structure. You see, English has a subject-verb-object sentence structure, but Yoda speaks in a verb-subject-object sentence structure, as if his native language, his original language, were one with a verb-subject-object sentence structure, a language such as Irish. When he's first introduced, Yoda lives on the planet Dagobah, a bog planet, fairly remote. He seems to be the only person living on that planet. There's plenty of animals, but not much of human level intelligence. So he has gone and he has secreted himself somewhere very remote, far away from humans, very much like what the fairies are said to do in Irish folklore. Jedi and Sith, their colour of their lightsabers is said to be very indicative of their personality and what kind of Jedi they are. What colour is Yoda's lightsaber? It's green, the dirty Fenian bastard.
Come out, Chivalagan's hands, come out and fight me like a man.
Yoda is ancient. I believe he was over 900 years old when he died and was said to be much more long-lived than most of the other species in that universe. And what else is supposed to be very long-lived and very small? Fucking fairies. That's what, the fucking fairies. Yoda also, he dresses in a potato sack. In a potato sack. I don't want to lean on stereotypes too much. So what colour is a potato sack? It's brown. It's brown and beige. And what colour is the swamp he was living in? Mostly brown. Now fairies and leprechauns, they're often said to wear brown and red and kind of autumnal colours to help them blend in to their environment. And for my final argument, here is a picture of Yoda with human skin. And here is a picture of Irish President Michael D. Higgins. Yoda and Grogu are clearly leprechauns. That is their species. They are leprechauns in space, space leprechauns. That is what they are. That is going to be the big reveal at some point in the Star Wars universe, that Yoda and Grogu are leprechauns.